I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Thank you. Ellie, take a look around and see what we can use.
About everything you need.
We're good.
Don't leave the door open.
Got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me. Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
Just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver? A little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
Oh, God. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were going to fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just...
It's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. That side I don't ever go to because it's filled with guns.
My side.
Oh, what?
I was needed to take care of my life.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. And I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Sure.
Busy.
Hi.
Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like
that. Here. Here.
So... why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, these are genius. The whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay. Don't be a dick.
The tires are rotted and the batteries are dead.
You done?
Break again to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Yep.
Lock and load.
Means and all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay.
Now
I got
you.
Bill?
Joel? This way.
Up and go away. You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold him? So which way?
In the cellar. Down here.
Yep, here we are.
You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
Touch. I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle this.
No. Stay.
Fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record. It's the worst fucking job you've ever taken. How in the hell is Tess okay with a suicide mission?
It's her idea.
Really?
Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
Can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. Partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? Wising the fuck up. I realized it's gotta be just me.
You know, that it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
Just Kyle.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up.
Bill face. Oh, please just get off.
Here, let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I want to show you.
What's good?
New toy from the toy box.
Iowa.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway. A few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun with this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected in that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What was damaged?
Yeah. These trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
This might work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Okay, Hawk. Nice place you got.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. I'm the sack up.
Ellie, come on.
There's a school.
Ready? We'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
As this gate, it's all new territory to me.
Stop moving.
Hey, did I hear that?
Be quiet.
On your right.
Huh.
Hold up.
I got a key for that thing. Just to move quietly.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
guys would give me a gun. You kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
Tie it on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, doggy door? Careful. Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's no little pepper things inside the house.
I ain't seen this yet. Stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left in here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck taken out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there, trying not to make a sound. Of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Ellie, run! Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? We're coming. Move it, kid. All right. Trying to get in quick. We get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Our channels are locked.
We have to get inside to get the battery. Oh, Bill. Sorry. Windows open. They'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
Tim?
What?
been empty.
Phil, where to?
Phil, where?
Anywhere but here.
Oh, it's gone.
We'll sneak out the back.
You too. Follow.
Barrel, I need your help with this door.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Help me open this.
Alright. We're on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. I had no sound, bitch.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn floater! Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Thank you.
Been infected for a long time. Call them floaters.
Floater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson. Can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let go, people. Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! I got it. I want to finish it off already. All right, you gotta go. Come on, pull me up. We're sitting ducks here.
Back over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you. Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill? Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. Furthermore, we'll test. She can take
Don't you test it and shove it right up her. We'll do it.
Jesus. Well, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites.
You?
Kenny.
Reckon he didn't want to die.
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B, this is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Door my stuff. Thank you.